And now, here is the amazing Rob Murray. Rob, my dear boy.
Thank you, Mr. S. Ah, well, there you are. By George, look at that. You've stopped. Oh, yes. Oh, well. Off we go. And this is where we come to the bottleneck of the entire program. What was that? I think the heat's got him. Ah, well, never mind. I think the show reaches rock bottom about now. Hey. Good Lord, I wonder whether this sort of thing will ever come back. I didn't know it'd be... Thank you.
Wait.
Good show, drummer. You can see I'm not getting paid much for this. I don't even use the music. Any minute now, everything will be on the floor, I should say. Well, well, this is boring for me, so goodness knows what it's like for you, I can tell. All the old gags are going well tonight. Right. Look at that. Not a movement of the feet anywhere. Oh, I don't know. These pep pills are working wonders, you know.
What could you vaccinate?
Here we go. Right on the bonce.
Oops.
I say, and all that in full color, too. Let's get on with the next piece of rubbish. Right, George, here we go. Ready? Well, that astounded everybody, didn't it?
Nothing.
Curtain is up, isn't it?
Thank you. Yes.
For our next little wheeze, I'll cut my throat. Good Lord, look at that Abyssinian knit fly there. It's coming in. Must be the heat. My. Where's the hole in the ball? Frick, frick. Oh, it's all right. Well, this is where we drop the bloody lot, I can tell you. I know. Up we go.